What's up, YouTube? Back with another video, back with another banger, back with another reaction, man. Let's get it. We finna react to some Johnny Cash again, man. Guys, only cut you, man. We gonna see what he's talking about, see what the dude. Love Johnny Cash, love what he brought to the table last time we reacted to him, man. We finna buck our seatbelts, get into this, see what it's talking about. Appreciate the love, support y'all been showing on this channel, man. And we grinded, man. So let's get into this, see what he's talking about, man. Let's go.
Well, you know, Johnny always wore black. And he wore black because he identified with the poor and the downtrodden.
Okay.
You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on.
Hey, don't you? He got that old savage vibe, like that cowboy. Somebody standing over there. They finna have a battle type vibe, singing voice, bro. Hey, that's he got it. Hey, okay, I see him.
For a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long tongue liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news.
Hey, what's the concept with all these celebrities in this video, man? Somebody please tell me what's the message behind it. I don't get it. But hey, yeah, I seen Justin Timberlake, you know, I seen Kanye West, I seen everybody. But yeah, tell me the concept behind that.
My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet. I thought I heard the shuffle of angels sweet. He called my name and my heart stood still. When he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long tongue liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down.
When you is he talking about, like, you doing something wrong, but it's gonna catch up with you. You keep on doing something wrong. I don't know what he's trying to get with this message, but see, I know y'all do. So please, because this is my first time. Hey, I don't fake my reaction. This is my first time hearing it. So I'm not finna get it when my first time hearing it, man. Like, I ain't no genie. I don't know anything. So yeah, please tell me down below what he's talking about.
Throw you a rock, hide your hand. Working in the dark against your fellow man. But as sure as God made black and white, what's done in the dark will be brought to the light. You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long tongue liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down.
Hey, I like what the message, but I just don't. Hey, please explain to me what's this. I just don't understand the celebrities. But yeah, I like the song. Johnny Cash, he a legend. His voice sound like automated, like somebody just made it up. Auto-tune, I don't know. But yeah, his voice is crazy. But I appreciate the fan love and support y'all been showing on this channel, man. Please subscribe, like, do what y'all gotta do. We're gonna just grind to 100K. Love y'all, appreciate y'all. Y'all already know what it is, man. Peace and love. We out. Behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your love.